Hello, hello, everyone, it is 7:47 p.m. Central U.S. Time, on August 28, 2023. Hope you are doing well. We are here on the Earthquake 3D live stream, in case you don't know where you're at. We are using Earthquake 3D the program. I do not get anything for recommending it, but I recommend that you use something like it to get a good idea of the current earthquakes, where they have struck, using multiple feeds since the USGS does not report sufficiently. I do have breaking news for you, a large deep magnitude 7.1 earthquake has struck below Indonesia, Java, Indonesia to be exact. The deep event happened at about 500 kilometers below the plate boundary. This new location to be struck is directly next to the area which I warned 7 to 8 days ago in the earthquake forecast. Indonesia was warned to be on watch for a new 7.0 range earthquake to take place within 7 days. Today is day 7 of the 7-day forecast, and the expected magnitude 7 hit. Additionally, on the opposite side of the planet, a rare magnitude 4.0 struck along the Great Lakes in the United States, at the border of Ohio and Pennsylvania. This location in Ohio has two significant features at the epicenter: two gas drill points, and a nuclear power plant. I have tried making multiple videos on these events today, and each time my internet is being literally shut off when I start speaking. Hence the robotic voice here now.